The Alia Bhatt starrer Gangubai Kathiawadi is among the much-awaited movies of 2021. The movie, helmed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali, is based on the book Mafia Queens of Mumbai, written by Hussain Zaidi. In Gangubai Kathiawadi, the 27-year-old is going to assume the role of a brothel owner and a matriarch. However, the makers of the movie are yet to finalize the male lead. Earlier, there were rumors that Shantanu Maheshwari will make his Bollywood debut with Gangubai Kathiawadi. But it seems like there has been a change in the plan. The latest reports alleged that Parth Samthan will make his Bollywood debut opposite Alia Bhatt with Gangubai Kathiawadi. The sources even say that Parth and Alia's characters will have romantic scenes between them as well. As of now, neither Parth nor the makers of the movie have addressed the rumors. Well, it will be a pleasure to watch Parth share the screen space with Alia Bhatt.